How you doing, Bill?
We are here at Delta Dental Stadium awaiting the arrival of runner number one for the marathon, the ultra, waiting for Bill. Don't know exactly where he is, but I'm looking for him. And as soon as I find him, we'll start our quest to follow him all the way back to Mount Monadnock. And I don't know exactly where Bill is at this point, but he shouldn't be that far away because he's gonna start in like 9 minutes. So, Bill, where are you, buddy?
All right, we got Bill arriving just in time for his run. Just in the nick of freaking time. I love it.
Hi. Good, how are you?
Doing well.
Good. You ready?
We're running 52 miles, so that's what it is.
I know.
A nice clear morning, which is good.
That is.
Water.
That's perfect.
All right, I got everything.
Yeah, this is it.
All right.
Don't let anybody roll up, let them know what time it is. I'm coasting, not too slow and not too fast. I don't need the ocean, down the road shit. I'm beach pretty naturally, and I got a whole lot of haters just because I am. I ain't tripping though, I'm in the zone.
All right, so we're waiting here in Goffstown for Bill to come along. We should be about 10 miles in, and this should be his first aid station.
I'm doing good. Absolutely. Perfect timing.
I'ma keep it going. Hold up. Keep it going.
Waiting outside Robbie Road, for Bill to come around. They took a trail into the woods, and I'm not exactly sure where it went. So I'm not exactly sure where it comes out. So then, about 13 miles according to the map. So I've lost my runners, but I try to get ahead of them, get to a point where I absolutely know that I'm ahead of them. I've gone well ahead of where they could possibly be right now. I actually went all the way through New Boston and did not find them. So what I'm doing at this point is I'm going to flip around and head back to New Boston. How you feeling?
Right on.
Yeah.
Right on.
Yeah. Slow that canoe neck a little bit. Make it a little longer than I'd like, but it feels good.
Good. Right on. We'll keep on going. Looking good. Absolutely.
nice to have a young
bar.
Trying to get a little bit in me food-wise, but I can definitely feel that, so I'm like, I need to start eating a little something. And, you know, obviously keeping hydrated is...
Yeah.
I literally went from One Direction to Slayer.
That's great. Mark right there, buddy.
40 miles.
Yeah.
Right on.
Less than 2 miles from the base of the Pompelli Trail. Bill's doing well. He's hanging in there. He's doing very strong, slow and steady. That's what we're looking for here, and that's what we got. Absolutely.
Almost.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep going. Keep going. That's the spirit. That's what I like to hear.
Freaking
Unreal, honey. Wow. Oh, such a good job. Such a good job.
Stay focused.
Soak it in. You know, I'm not gonna worry about I'm not gonna worry about my time at that point. I'm just gonna be I think pretty happy.
So many.
Yeah.
Woohoo.